Hey, motherfucker! You're a bitch!
You're off the side, you!
Guess where
I'm aiming!
You want more lead? Out of ammo! Loser!
You won't get away with that!
Not looking good!
Keep blowing up!
Let's see what you've got.
New buyer? Welcome, welcome.
Slow down, crowd is their bumper.
Thank you.
Good to see you. How's it going?
Thanks, Claire.
No problem. Just holler if you need anything.
D! Hey, come here. Let's talk.
Give us incomplete info again, the bitch. We know how they're geared out. Big fucking beans. We got no idea how many are holed up in that bunker.
We'll be good.
Sham is our lucky charm. Hey, Sham?
Whoa, watch out.
Saw him, Rogue. Adam Smasher.
Saw him where?
Now look, here, in town. Sure Yorinobu let him out of his cage when... shit. When Hanako was kidnapped.
Fuck. Could have seen that coming. Arasaka's now looking for unknown assailants. Again. What did they expect would happen? Our unknown assailants, huh?
If I had to guess, they had good intentions when it came to Hanako. It's just that things must have spun a little out of control.
Why am I not surprised? Know what I'd say to them, though? If I could talk to them face to face. That sooner or later, they'll get what's coming to them. Night City isn't what it used to be. That includes Arasaka. And one of those unknown assailants isn't who he used to be either. You'd think they'd understand.
Who knows? Probably. I'm sure they had their reasons.
And was it worth it in the end?
For their sakes, I hope so.
I gotta go, V. Still a lot of biz that needs conducting. Look out for yourself.
Good to see you. How's it going?